My president asked me to raise up the Southeast Asian football level, and my player over here, Amanto, is a very good player from Bangladesh. When I was here with the under 16, I saw Bimo playing, and he's an incredible player. So I contacted Richie, and Richie told me he knows Bimo very well, and he told me he's a very good player as well. So he confirmed, and at that moment we had contact with FC Twente and with Ajax. And they told us bring them over here, and we will test them. Depends on the performance. We arranged everything: tickets, hotel, media, everything. So now it's up to them. If they don't do well, they send them back after a few days. If they do well, they can stay longer, and you never know. No, not at all. We told them it's very difficult to get a visa for him, but also for Bimo. And Bimo was outside in India, I thought, on a tournament. So we told them and we explained them, and they extend the trial, no problem. So I saw Bimo already a few times. Yeah? I'm with the national team a few times, under 16, on video. And I talked with Richie about it. But for him, it's a very good experience. Yeah? I worked 6 years with the Ajax Academy. And if you train on that level, and the facilities over there are much better. Yeah? But much better facilities, youth education. Better coaches, so when he's going over there, he will be a better football player, and that is one thing that is for sure. So I want to see with my own eyes if the biggest talents in Southeast Asia, like Amanto and like Bimo, if they can handle the level, yes or no. I want to see how they train with in the age group they become. I want to tell them to support Bimo, of course, and I will take care of them, of course, and I will do my best to show them Holland and to bring them to the club. But again, support Bimo, and that is very important, because when he's going to Holland and he's going to join an academy in Holland, then he will be a much better player, and you will be a much better player, get it back to Nepal and also for your national team.
That's right.
The level's coming up. I think they have a big future. We played a few times against them. Nepal is a football country. They have a lot of crowds. People are enthusiastic. And I see a lot of talented players. Richie told me as well. I know we have more very good players. So maybe Bimal is the first one. And when they do well, I know for sure we will get more invitations. And it opened doors for the other players. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.